The FBI arrested a former U.S. Navy sailor today in Logan, Utah. William Clyde Allen is suspected of mailing suspicious envelopes to the president and the Pentagon. Jeff Pegues has more on this story.
The FBI is searching this house in Logan, Utah, and has arrested a man as part of its investigation into threatening letters sent to the White House and Pentagon. The U.S. attorney in Utah says William Clyde Allen, a Navy veteran, is being held related to the investigation. Law enforcement officials are concerned there are potentially hazardous chemicals in his house and are asking the public to stay away. The mail sent to the Pentagon was addressed to Defense Secretary James Mattis and to the Chief of Naval Operations John Richardson, but was intercepted at the Pentagon's mail delivery center before it could be delivered. The letter addressed to the White House was also intercepted. The two letters sent to the Pentagon initially tested positive for the poison ricin, but today law enforcement officials said that was a false alarm after an FBI lab found that the suspicious substance was castor seeds from which ricin is derived. The Centers for Disease Control says it would take a deliberate act to produce it. It's unclear if the suspect tried to make ricin and failed, or if he just wanted to send a message. Frank Salufo is a former Homeland Security official.
Ricin is incredibly toxic. So just the smallest amounts, either inhaled or ingested or injected, could be truly fatal.
Allen served in the Navy for 4 years, leaving the service in 2002. He has not yet been charged, and the motive remains under investigation. Jeff.
Jeff Pegues, thank you very much.